Okay, we got the expanding mandrel in place. We got a dial indicator in place. I'm gonna give the chuck a spin. About 5.5 thousandths. About 5.5 thousandths run out on the Pratt & Whitney 12 by 30.